If recruiters tell you people are not hiring for like remote, you need to be in the office at least 2 times a week, 3 times a week, that's not true because companies are still hiring fully remote. Since the pandemic, they know the benefits of having fully remote teams. So don't lose hope, keep going, you're gonna get a job, just keep going.